Eve, look around. This place.
Wait. Nateeba's incoming. A lot of them.
God, did they sense some kind of vibration?
Happens all the time. It's more common than you'd think. For us, and for you.
I think I know why June ended up like that. If she's the only survivor...
Sorrow, guilt, regret. If you can't handle it, you end up like her. Treasure or no treasure, let's just grab the memory sticks. Finish what we started.
All right. I retrieved the memory sticks from the ruins, but there were far more dead people than there were intact memory sticks.
Treasure. Treasure. My treasure. I won't lose it. I'm sorry I couldn't protect you. I'm sorry I ran away. I'm sorry I survived.
Eve, are you positive we can trust her with the memory sticks?
I could hold on to them, make sure they reach Mother Sphere, but I think she'll be all right, Adam.
All right. If you insist.
Come back to the Tetra.
Adam, over there. I see someone. What is he doing?
Oh, it's Clyde. Well, I'll be damned. Didn't expect him to still be alive. There are some people who would prefer to wander instead of simply joining Zion. They always end up the same way. Well, mostly.
That's...
I already know what you're gonna say. If it would really make you feel better, you can try talking to him.
Hey, you can't be out here like this. An Atiba might find you at any... What? Why is that so important to you? Hey, can you hear me? Check the tool for manual data. It's not a weapon. Perhaps it's a tool. For gathering, perhaps. It's elastic, but not very strong. And so thin. I'd be surprised if it didn't break.
That's a surprise. Are all angels so insistently talented at everything they do?
You're surprised. That's hardly something I'd expect someone sitting in a place like this to say.
After the colony extinction took everything away, fishing was really all I had left. Ruined streams in the city, underground reservoirs, barren shores. I wandered all over the place, my trusty fishing rod in tow. Frankly, I think I'd already given up by then. Well, that was practically a lifetime ago. I've been here for a while now. Feast your eyes. Water's clear, beautiful. The whole world's a dump. I can't think of a better place to spend one's time. Mother Sphere's will be damned. I used to curse everything in sight. But if it was her will that led me to this place, I think I can live with that.
You... I see. You've got quite a story.
Everybody's got a story, world being how it is. Same for you, right? Now, I'm not one to make assumptions about the future plans of an angel. But come and see me again, if fishing interests you. Anyway.
No.